strange kind of love, a strange kind of feeling swims through your eyes. And like the doors to a wide, vast dominion, they open to your cries. This is no terror ground or place for the rage. No broken hearts, whitewashed lies. Just a taste for the truth, perfect taste, choice and meaning. A look into your eyes. Blind to the gemstone, alone, a smile from a frown circles round. Should he stay or should he go? Let him shout a rage so strong, a rage that knows no right or wrong. And take a little piece of you. There is no middle ground, or that's how it seems. For us to walk or to take. Instead we tumble down, either side, left or right. To love or to hate.
Hello, my name is Sasheen Littlefeather. I'm Apache and I'm president of the National Native American Affirmative Image Committee. I'm representing Marlon Brando this evening, and he has asked me to tell you in a very long speech, which I cannot share with you presently because of time, but I will be glad to share with the press afterwards, that he very regretfully cannot accept this very generous award. And the reasons for this being are the treatment of American Indians today by the film industry. Excuse me. And on television, in movie reruns, and also with recent happenings at Wounded Knee. I beg at this time that I have not intruded upon this evening, and that we will, in the future, our hearts and our understandings will meet with love and generosity. Thank you on behalf of Marlon Brando.